Waikari L coming out, Barcole Boys into $1.60. Fixed now, the red. So the red light is off, the green light is on. Lua rolls. Barcole Boy, 160 fixed, racing, and Barcole Boy from the inside came out quickly. Paris Gambler, but showing too much pace through the catching pen, and Paris Gambler led Barcole Boy a length and a half, and they're five in front of Maybe a Gun. Then Silver Ticket and Dynamic Wally had dropped out to the rear. Paris Gambler on the inside, joined by Barcole Boy when they turn. Barcole Boy sweeps to the front. Barcole Boy beat Paris Gambler, Maybe a Gun, Silver Ticket, and Dynamic Wally in 22.9 and change. With the favourite, the winner, number one.